God of miracles. Just remember that God of miracles. He does a miracle in your life regardless. He does a miracle in your life regardless. You wake up in the morning, you go back to bed at night. You don't even know the processes that has to take care in your body. We have a God of miracles. 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 And that's the God that has come to us today. He's the God of miracles. He's the God of miracles. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He will do a miracle for our lives today. He will come to us today. He will come to fulfill a need today. He will establish your power, the power that he gave you. He will establish that power in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. He's a miracle working God. 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 Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord, my God. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord.